Here and today we are back playing some Minecraft. Today, well, if you guys saw the last stream, I took down my fish farm and then I didn't know how to put it back together. But don't fret, guys. I have learned. I'm 99.99% sure I can do this again. I can rebuild it. So let's do that. But guys, remember, if we hit 350 likes before the next live stream, which is going to be tomorrow, probably around this time, if you're watching this live. If you're not watching this live, around like 12 Pacific Standard Time, maybe a little later, around then. So if we hit 350 likes before that, I will be doing another live stream on some Minecraft. You guys know the drill. You guys know it. So let's get a... Alright, so this was right. This has supposed to be empty. It's supposed to be like that. Yeah, it's supposed to be like that. This is not supposed to be like this. We do have our diamond axe, y'all. No, I didn't mean to fall. Alright, let's finish this. So I'm gonna show you guys what you guys need to make this. Actually, I think that might be the best idea. So if you guys wanna follow along at home, I'm gonna show you guys exactly what you need to make this fish farm. Where's this? Let's go right here. Actually, I think it's this one. Yeah, right here. So you're gonna need two chests. Wait, what did I grab? You're gonna need two hoppers. I don't know where one of my hoppers are. We're gonna need this. Let's grab our last hopper. And then, come on, don't mess with me. All right, we have our hoppers here. Found our hoppers. Found our hoppity 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 hoppers. All right, so I'm pretty sure this is everything I need. So if you guys want to make it, just pause here and look at everything. Sorry if I'm moving stuff around. You don't need this. This iron door is actually not something you need. So let me just go like this. And you need a bucket of water. So let's go grab a bucket of water so you guys can see exactly what you guys need to make this. Cause this is actually really helpful. I don't know where my buckets are, but I guess we're just gonna make a new one. Good thing we have an infinite water source of a hell. Alright. So this is what's happening here? All right, let's go back. Is it glitching? Are we glitchity, glitchity, glitchity? There we go. All right, we got our water now. We have our water bucket. So this is everything you need, I believe. And then you just need blocks, obviously. This 21 is not exactly how many blocks we need. But yeah, this is what you guys need to make your own fish farm. So let's make another chest, which I think is, we're gonna use this one that I put down before. And, Let's make this. So first of all, what you need is you need to choose your starting platform, and which has to be 3 wide. All right, so this is gonna be 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It needs to be 6 long. So let's make this 6 long. No, there we go. And then, all right, so where do we start? So the chests go here. So we're going to put 2 chests here. I'm going to put 2 pieces of glass on top. Then we are going to put, I'm sorry, this is wrong. This is wrong. This is really embarrassing. We just started, I'm already doing things wrong. This is silk touch, right? Did they break? I had silk touch. Why did they break? Oh no. Oh no. Alright, we're starting off bad. Alright, we're gonna put this one, shift click into this, and then shift click this into this. Okay, so I don't know why that... Alright, whatever. We don't really need those. And we're gonna put the pressure plate on here. We're gonna put the cobblestone right here. And then we're gonna put... Is this right? Yes, this is right. Then we're gonna put... Dun, dun, dun. Okay, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, I'm supposed to count from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's gonna be right to here. Let's put that there like that. And I think we ran out of blocks. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys. This might be the worst tutorial ever, but we're learning. We're all learning here. Where are my blocks? No, I need my bone blocks. Let's go grab some more blocks. You need to use the lever to break the glass. What? Bone blocks. There we go. I found some more bone blocks. Alright. So we want this over here, this over here. No, I think we leave this one. Like this, and like this. And then we're going to want something there after. But we're going to put... We're going to put a this right here. We're going to put one of our repeaters here. And we're going to... We need to go up one. One, two, three. We have to put that on three ticks. And I think we just grab this and put it like this. Oh, did I put that there? Actually, no. This has to go up one, doesn't it? This has to go up another one. And then we grab these trip wires. It goes one here, and then the other one goes right, huh? Put that there, and then put... And we have a string right here, so we just put a string there. That connects that. We need some redstone up here. I feel like this redstone isn't supposed to be over here. Okay, no. I think it goes... No, it doesn't go here. I think it goes like this. Right. But where does this go? Let's go like this. I think I'm right, actually. I think this might be right. How do I get out? Only one way to find out. What? All right, now we just need this lever. No. Okay, is it because I need water here? Okay, so I did something wrong. All right, let's go check our creative world. What did we do wrong here? I think I know where we went wrong, so let's go check it. Okay, I know what we did wrong. No, I didn't want to open that one. Yeah, so I built this in a creative world just so I would have a reference point. Where am I? Alright, so right here would be a torch. Torch goes here. This goes here. This goes there. And now it should work, right? There we go. So that's all done now. So now we grab these. What you do is you grab what's this called? A fishing rod, the rod of destiny. You should want like mending, like you'll get mending books from here. So what you do is you just aim right here in the middle. You turn this on, aim right here in the middle, and then you just go until it goes like this. And then you literally, I have like a key binded on my keyboard, and I just leave something, press something down. And then we're just gonna catch a bunch of stuff from there. And it'll all get thrown right into here. But let's turn this off. All right, so now that we've finished building that, we should clean this up a little bit. Let's clean it up real quick. What's up, Joe Brown? No, I don't wanna trip anything. All right, I think we need a few more bone blocks to finish this off. Where's my torches? Let's put torches here. All right. Damn it. Let's put bone blocks here so we find it. There we go. There's that block we were looking for. Okay, so this is a fish farm. We need to... What you also can do is if you build this like above ground, or you can do it right over this water. You build straight up and you can make a hole in the roof. And so if it's raining, then that means you get a bunch more stuff. You get better drops when it's raining. So yeah, this is it. So let's break this. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. All right, so we don't need these. I don't know how to count, so. Alright, good enough. Let's break all around it. Now what we're going to want to do here is we're going to want to build down. Yeah. Oh, okay, well, so that's what happens. Okay, and then we have to break this one too. So we need a chest. We need a chesty. Can these chests, are you empty? You're empty. Let's go grab our building blocks and stuff. Matthias, I don't. Oh. Yo, so everybody, guys, remember, once we hit 350 likes, we'll be doing another live stream. I believe I said that earlier, but just in case you guys missed it. I can't even check this chest. Darn it. There we go. Alright, we can break this chest too. Do I have them? I have four chests now. So we're going to want to do... Maybe we should build up a little bit just so we don't... This isn't all by chance. I'm going to put a chest like that, a chest here. Then we're going to grab... What happened to my... Did I not have... What just happened to them? Alright, we can just break these, right? Yeah. Alright, and then we go grab this and then put that into there. And grab two chests like this again. And then grab this and go like this. And then so anything should just keep funneling down. I think. I didn't mean to break that many blocks at all. But we found some iron, so that's good. Iron. Let's just pretend that we didn't break everything. There we go. All right, so we're gonna need some more wood and stuff. Josh, what's up, guys? What's up, everybody? Who's Josh? Joshcraft, what's up, Joshcraft? All right, we need some food. Where's all our stuff? All right, so we're done building that. What am I doing? I'm building a fish farm, which is right there. All right, I think before we go back and finish doing that, we should empty out our inventory a little bit. No, we have some bone blocks. Let's grab some bone blocks. Yo, what's up, everybody? Thank you, Josh, for the raid. I appreciate it, dude. Okay, what are we doing? What are we doing here? We torches is what we need. This is a real raid. I believe it was a real raid. I didn't. Is there such thing as fake raids? all right, we broke the and then we need to clear that up. All right, so I think we can just put. Yeah, let's put these blocks facing this way, like this. Yeah. No, like that. Do. Josh, which one are you? Thank you, man. I appreciate it, though. Do. All right, those are terrible places. I understand it's a real raid. But guys, what's a fake raid is what I'm more curious about right now. Oh, Joshcraft, what's up, dude? Thank you. All right, so this is what we're at right now. Should we just build these walls? I don't think we should build these walls up. I feel like we should make these ones all bone blocks. I know what we need to check. We need to check this real quick. We need to go... Is there anything in here? No. We need to go over here. Oh. I didn't know fake raids existed. Today I learned. Oh, look at all our sheepy sheeps, though. Let's grab our shears. Look at all look how tall they are. They're all so big and strong and sheepy sheepies. Sheepy sheepies. Dun 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 dun. Alright, grabby. This dude already grew. Alright, let's go. Where's the... There. Oh, I just got turned around so quickly there. You're a fake raid? Darn it, man. Why all these fake raids, man? Where am I getting out? I'm getting out over here. Alright, it's 42 blocks. Do you guys think that's enough? Are those bone blocks? Yeah, they are bone blocks. I guess. Alright, let's go finish our floor down here. What's up? Yo, everybody, guys, if you guys want to shout out, everybody put hashtag Team Nico in the chat. That's usually how we do it over here for everyone that just came from the Josh raid. Alright, yo, we should have enough now. Finally, we finished our floor. Look at our floor. Look how pretty it is. Look how pretty it is. Alright, so we need to fix this. We need to finish this. I don't know how I want to do this. I don't know how I want to do that. We need more chests, though. Alright, we need to go get chests. Bone blocks are so ugly. I mean, I kind of like them, but it's nice and white. I just grab a bunch of these. But what's up, Linkcraft? What's up, Nico? What's up, JP? What's up, Ryan, Tom, Mello, Kino, Christopher, Ryan, Matthew, Drew? Yeah, I know, Drew. I know you can label your chest with a sign. It's just I kind of a mess over there right now. But what's up, Timba, Headless, Kevin, Alex, Matthew, Drew? Chaz, what's up, everybody? All right, what am I looking for? Bone blocks. Oh, we should go to that chest that we left a bunch of bone blocks in, or bones in. What's up, Cherry? What's up, Matthew? What's up, Nicholas 360? Let's throw a bunch of these in here. All right, now let's make some bone blocks. Do. Alright, there we go. Nope. That was really badly done. I'm just going to start throwing these like this. Things might be faster in the long run. There we go. Ooh, we got enough for another one. Yay. Alright, that should be enough bone blocks now. Alright, so let's break these. And break this. Yes, yes, yes. Break it, break it, break it. Alright, perfect. Let's break these blocks right here. Right here. No, oops. There we go. And then how high should we make this? I think we should make this roof one higher. So we should get rid of this. And then, yeah, that should be the root where the roof is. So let's take this out. It's real quick. Brrr. The power of haste. Dun. There we go. Alright, so now how should we make this? Do I have Terraria? No, I've never played Terraria, but I have watched people play Terraria. I don't think it's my kind of game, though. Alright, so how should we make these bone blocks? Let's get rid of that. We're just gonna make them all face upwards. Sure. This feels good to me. I'm feeling good. Yeah. Nope. Dune. There we go. It feels like I'm like smacking myself in the face when I do this. Oh. Go there. There we go. No, we ran out of blocky blocks. Never. Perfect. All right. Hopefully, this looks dope. What do you guys think? What do you guys, how do you guys feeling about this? What do I think of the new Overwatch superhero? There's a new Overwatch hero? I did not know that, Poppy. I guess I know I didn't know that. Did I run out of blocks? No way. I thought we had like way more than enough blocks. There was a time where I was an expert at zombies, advanced warfare. Oh, guys, I just remembered. This is from last stream, guys. Esha donated $10, so Esha gets another block. I think it's another block. I just put Esha Gamer. I think I meant to put Esha the Gamer, but that's what it said on your thing. Yeah, see, Esha was the first one, and Esha gets another one now. What are you doing, homie? I don't even have anything to fight you with, bro. I'll fight you with this. Come to me. Come to me. Come to me. Alright, we need to find our sword. Hello, sword, where are you? There we go. Bam. 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 The gaming creeper. Was I a nerd in school? You're not trying to be mean. I don't know what being a nerd is, but I don't think so. What enchantments does my pick have? My pick has Unbreaking 3, Efficiency 5, Silk Touch, and Mending. Aaron, I think you have 2 or 3. Alright, let's go. Let's make a bunch of these. Dude, look at all of these all go into just one stack of 64. This is so slow to make. Oh, man. I just make another stack of 64, I guess. I wish there was a faster way to do this, man. Like, my little fingers are getting tired from clicking. They gotta make a way to automate this crafting. That would probably be game-changing if they put automated crafting. Wait. Dreaming Cyrus, he had 75,000 concurrent viewers. Wait, no. There's no. Are you serious? All right. So, Noah J just said, so Noah J had 75,000 concurrent. All right, wait. I'm sorry, but I have to stop this. And I have to text. I have to congratulate a homie. 75k concurrent. All right. Sorry, guys. I had to text Noah J. I had to congratulate him. If he actually hit 75k concurrent, that is amazing. That's awesome for him. No. They were just about. It was probably a little over. That's so many people. Alright, I texted him to congratulate him. That was just, yeah. I kind of wish this was a little farther back. I could move this back maybe a block. Alright, now we need to do the roof. We already did the roof, right? No, I want it to be sideways. I don't want it to be like this. Do 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 do. Don't. Alright, let's finish this roughy rough. The rough. Do, 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 do. Did Mr. Noah J answer? No, he hasn't answered me yet. Stupid block. Silly block, what are you doing like that? There we go. How does this look now? Let's put this like this. Dude, nope. Alright, how does that look? Alright, so this is the fish farm. What we need to do, I know what we need to do. I feel like you guys know what I need to do. And if you don't, then now you know. If you don't know, now you know. You know? How do you place blocks with the left hand? I think you right click. No, not that one. This is not the one I was looking for. I know we need some wood. We need some wood. Alright, that should be enough stickity sticks. Stickity sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, let's grab 16. Alright, it should be more than enough levers. Hopefully. Hopefully, finger crossed. You need to correct the blocks on the right side? Let me check. What's up on the right side? What's wrong on the right side? Alright, so the middle's right here. I feel like... Is that... Maybe we should move it back one. Bring it this one, break this one, break this one. Break that one, break that one. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I am Lord. La, yeah, yeah. I think... Hopefully these... I think... I don't even care. Whatever. This probably might not be the best way to do it, but... Whatever, they're all on. Can we get rid of these... And then let's put some in the corners here. And then put this here. Break that. Break this lever here. Break this here. And then I'm gonna break this here. Break this one too. Break this one too. Put this here and this here. Oh no, I shouldn't have done it there. That was my mistakes. Some regrets. Regrets. Now we should put it here. Put this here. There we go. Now let's put... Oh no. Okay, so I want this here. This here. I want this here. There we go. Now we can get rid of these torches, right? There we go. We got rid of the torches. Now we have our room. On the entrance on the right. Ooh. Oh, you mean like this? Okay, I see what you guys mean now. Ooh. There we go. And this one. Put that there. And then just put this like this. Alright, that's good now. Now we're good. How does this look? We still have to finish this roof. Let's finish the roof right now. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Of course we have gravel falling down, man. When do we not have gravel falling down? P14. Yeah, I do know about that, but like it doesn't really matter because I just do it at night. So like it's not like, and like it only rains for like what, like 10 minutes. So it's not really worth it to have a hole in my world for just 10 minutes of rain, you know? I feel like the roof needs to be like at this height. So let's I'm going to make some scaffolding, is what I'm doing right now. There we go. Look at all this freaking gravel. I don't want gravel. I don't want it. I don't want it. I don't want it. I just don't. I simply don't, guys. I just simply don't. Alright, it's all gone. All gone. No, this way. Yeah. Dun 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 dun. Alright, we're almost done this now. There we go, whatever, we'll just throw a block there. And then get rid of these. Dun dun. Break that, break that, break that, break that. Dun 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 dun. No, like that. There we go. Alright, now we got our... This looks like a laboratory. That's what I like about these white blocks. Look at this. We're like... It's like we're in a lab. And so, I don't know. I don't really know what to do with these ones. I think I'm just going to put glass there. So, let's go get some glass. Has typical gamer ever liked a video from me? Yes, he has. He has liked a video from me. I think it's a singular video that he's liked. but I don't really ask him to like my video. I don't really ask... No, not really. I don't ask Andre to like my videos. I actually ask him not to. I say it as a joke that he should like my videos, but I don't actually want him to. Let's grab this. Oh, I forgot we had a bunch of this stuff in there. Oh, we have to go put that in the storage room. Put redstone lamp in the roof. Yeah, I'm going to put redstone lamp in this roof. Alright, but guys, I think it's here. I think this is where this goes. But doesn't this look dope? Look at this. It looks like a... Can't wait till we finish that too, though. That's going to be a grind. Alright, let's put a block. What were you doing there? I feel like we should put like a strip, like, what's up there that's so bright, what the hell? Alright, we're gonna put that there, oh, that's outside, that why it's so bright. Let's put this there. Dun dun. Dun, 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 dun. I think what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to go from the top. Hopefully we have enough levers. What do you guys think? We definitely do have enough levers. I think it's over here somewhere. That thing I made, which I'm kind of regretting because it's kind of dumb. Is it here? These stupid gravel. Go away, gravel. Just go away. Go away, man. Is it this way? Ah, is it this way? Dun, dun. Damn it. I knew I wouldn't turn them all on. Perfect. What do I do now? How do I get out? How do I get out? I'm gonna try to actually block this off. There we go. Let's make this area right here just as small as possible, I guess. Actually, no, I want to have a kind of a roof. Let's access to up here, just in case. All right, nicely dug out right here. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, and let's put that there. Let's make this all the same height. So if we ever need to, like, if we ever decide to change the roof, we can have a little room up here to stand on. Nope. There, that's what I want to do. Perfect. Can I just break this block? I can, I think. There we go. Okay, so kind of what I want to put here. I want to put... I know what I'm going to do. I know exactly what I'm going to do. When am I going to play with Hike? Hike is on a plane right now, or else I would have maybe tried to do something with him. But he's on a plane. He is flying home. I think two of these should be enough. All right, where's the glass I left? It's right here. I think you can go like this. Yeah. Perfect. That should be enough blocks. Because we're using red down at the bottom, so maybe this red would look cool. Alright, now we need to grab this. Nope. We need to grab one of these doors. Put it here. A button. Another button. Let's put a button on here. Yeah. A button here. And a button on this side. Perfect. It all works. Alright, so you guys have to tell me. Are you guys ready? Inside the fish farm, one block is placed incorrectly. I'll check in a second. But you guys have to tell me, what do you guys think of this? Ready? You guys ready? 3, 2, 1. What do you guys think? What do you guys think of this room, guys? So now I have a nice, like, safe little room where I can, like, AFK, and I don't have to, like, build blocks and stuff, which was really annoying. Hopefully you guys like it. And, but the Joker, you think it looked better with the two flowers out front? Alright. Esha, am I going to do another Black Ops 3 stream today? Maybe. No promises, though. Because apparently, if I say I might do something, something wrong. So. Alright, I guess the Joker will put our two flowers here. You're a Minecraft legend. Thank you, man. Alright. Glass needs to be green. Put the torches higher. What torches? Oh, we don't need these torches. Sorry. Do we need these torches? What's the light level? Where is the light level? It is right here. No. Oh, light's right there. 9, 8. So it's all above 7. And I think it's 7 and below where things spawn at. So... 8, 7, 8, 8. No, 7s. 9. Oh, 7. I saw 7. Right here. No, that's not what I wanted at all. There we go. Yeah, so this is all lit up. There won't be anything spawning in here. And there won't be anything spawning in here for sure, right? Let's check. Let's check the light levels, guys. Didn't mean to take that screenshot. 14, 11, 10, 9, 12, 10, 14, 12, 10. No, the light levels in here are actually really high. I like that. I like that. I like that. 10, 11, 11. All right, we're good. So now we can use our fish farm. So now what we need to do is we need to go farm a little things. The gaming creeper, that is 100% false, and I can, like, vouch for that. Lava glass? What is lava glass? We need mending on our helmet, man. This is starting to give me anxiety. It's at 93. Okay, our sheepy's over there. What do I want to do? All right, I know what I want to do. I don't have what I needed though. I didn't put it in there. I did not. We need to go. I need to go diamond hunting, guys. I think by next stream, you guys won't be seeing this beacon. Won't be here anymore. What we're gonna do? We're gonna sleep in our bedroom, which we never use because we always use the one upstairs. I should put a pressure plate in front of the door. I don't want any zombies or anything to be able to come at me when I leave my computer AFK. I don't want that to happen. So I like using a button because it's like I'm for sure not gonna get killed. Dylan, you watch my streams all the time? Thanks, dude. I appreciate it. Dude, are you serious? I literally can't even kill you. I'm just gonna ignore you. Alright, let's make... We're gonna use literally... What we're gonna use these for is just to make... chests. So we have to get these as fast as possible. Let's get it. Let's get as much wood as we possibly can. Brr, 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 brr. Alright, there's another Skeletor beside me. Hopefully he doesn't spawn me. We're just gonna ignore the Skeletors, man. We don't believe in Skeletors anymore. Dude, he hasn't even shot at me. That took a long time for him to shoot at me. Alright, what's this at? We need mending on this too, man. This is like, I mean, it's not even really good, but maybe we should enchant the. An axe. What does this have efficiency for? We need to put unbreaking on it. No, not a big tree. No. Alright, let's break it down. Damn it. My thing breaks too fast. Alright. Alright, let's turn all this wood into chests. Let's get it. Yo, everybody, guys, remember, once we hit 350 likes, we will be doing another live stream of Minecraft. And same with the Call of Duty live streams. If we hit 350 likes, we'll do them before the planned one. Alright, let's go like this. That's 8, 16. I don't even know how many we need, but I'm making a lot. 25 chests. That's a lot of chests. I should go back to the underwater dungeon. Where was the other underwater dungeon? All right, we haven't finished this really. This is so long. How many do we need? 1, 2, 3, 4. We need 4 more, what are these called? What are these things called? Hoppers. We need one more hopper then. It's not bad. Not bad, not bad. Instead of pink glass, do lava glass. What is lava glass, guys? I don't know what lava glass is. You guys, I don't think there's anything that's called lava glass. So, like, I think you guys are just, like, messing with me. But if you're not, then I don't know, man. What is lava glass? Somebody tell me. Somebody tell me. We need a like spike. Alright, perfect. Now I think this should bring it all down. And then here is where the magic really happens. So we have these right here. Darn it. Is this gonna look good with a chest here? No, I don't like it like that. Where's this? There it is. We need to replace this with this. No, this. There we go. Dirt. So let's put a little bit of scaffolding. Put that there. There. I wrote coordinates for it somewhere on my desk. Oh, I think I might have thrown that notepad away. Oopsie daisies. Let's grab this, put this like, No, I want it to face the other way. How do I get it to face the other way? No, I want... I want to face, like... I want to face this way. How do I make it face this way? Do I, like... I don't really know what I'm doing here, guys. I think I need to get rid of this block. I think I need to put a block here. Then I think I need to go like this. That's, I think this is what I need to do. How does the Nico Valve get out? Alright, there we go. That's still not what I wanted, is it? That's not what I wanted at all. I wanted it like... No, but I want it facing the other way. Darn it. I want it like this. This is what I want. That's what I want. There we go. There we go. And let's put like a torchy torch back here. Let's put two torchy torches back there. And then let's put dirt. Alright, now we can put chesty chest. Look at all those chests. We can open all of them, right? Yes, this is what we're going to have. We're going to have all of these like this. We got to replace these two. It doesn't matter. There's enough light there, so nothing will spawn there. Bro, can I stop breaking things so fast? There we go. So we're going to have this all the way down this way. So let's just replace all this stuff on the bottom, I guess. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, like, I don't want to break all these blocks that quickly. Yeah, we're not putting this like this. It has been decided. You don't want to go there. We're not supposed to go there. You're supposed to go there. All right. This is going to be so hard to put these blocks this way. This is so hard. Like, I feel like I'm not using my keyboard to the best of its abilities. There we go. Matthias, I don't think that's going to happen. I don't think I'm going to be doing a GTA stream in the morning anytime soon. Alright, so what's the best way to, maybe like, darn it. No, this is so hard. Alright, okay, wait, we need to figure our lives out. Okay, we need this here, this here, this here, this here, maybe that there. Okay. So, wait, where's the block supposed to go? It's supposed to go up there. So like, yeah, like that. Right. Yes, we did it. We put one down right. That is a good start. Let's make two more days. All right, let's put this down like this. Go up. All right, put that. I hate when this thing glitches out into a block. Guys, I don't know what lava glass is. Please stop spamming it in the chat. What is lava glass? You guys can just tell me instead of like... alright, let's go up. Alright, I think that's it. Did I put them all down? I need to do this last one over here. Darn it, I should have stayed in there. Okay, let's get up there. Let's get up there. Dur. All right, we're gonna put that there. Oh no, I want to put torches on these. Darn it. All right, torches. Dun. Torches. Dun. Torches. Dun. Torches. Torches. Put that there. Torches. That there like that. Let's get rid of this. There. I still think, I don't know if we're going to make this one taller, but all right, so that's pretty much done. So let's start putting these down. We need so much more wood. Oh man. What happened here? Oh, I was like, what? Why? We only have one. All right. So I think we calculated, that this is how many we need. How many more? All right, we can make a few more, of these. All right, we got 9. Dun. 1, 2, 3, 7, 11, 15. We need 15 more, plus all these. We need to still do these ones. But, I think I'll be doing that next stream, guys. Ooh, we found another chest. I think we'll be doing that next stream, guys. I'm gonna end it here. So, put glass on top of lava. Alright, actually, yeah, okay, we're gonna do this glass on top of lava, okay? Let's find some lava. There's some lava. Like, what do you guys want me to do? That doesn't work, okay? That doesn't work. but anyways, guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. Thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure to subscribe. Remember, once we hit 350 likes, we will do another stream of some Minecraft. We're actually 10 likes away from 150. So let's see if we can hit 150 likes by the end of the live stream. And then remember, 350 likes, we'll do another live stream. So yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure to subscribe. Make sure to follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on Facebook. Follow me on Snapchat. Follow me on all my social medias. It's all linked down in the description below. If you guys are into Pokemon Go, you guys should definitely follow me on Snapchat, because that's literally all I've been posting for the past like week. I think I'm going to leave my guy AFK over here for a bit. Just farming this stuff making sure it works. So yeah, thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for coming. Make sure to subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next live stream. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye. We're one like away from 150. I'm not going to end until we hit that one more like. 151. All right. Thank you, everybody.